Hello everyone, today I will show you how to remove or delete header or footer from your Google Docs document. Open your Docs file and simply click on your header, double click and active your header. Now here you will find this option and simply select here and simply click remove header. All of this header will remove. Click here also double click and remove. And see this, all of this header are now gone. In this way you can remove all of this footer. Yeah, this is. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.